When you use shampoo, you expect it to clean your hair, right? Well, in the same way, if you ever need to use pepper spray, you expect it to be hot enough to help deter an attacker. But what you might not know is a study conducted by the University of Utah found some pepper sprays to only be effective 70% of the time. And they cited fluctuating heat levels as the problem. It's true. Pepper spray contains naturally grown peppers, and their heat levels are affected by climatic factors, like sunlight, rain, and soil nutrients. That means a poor growing season can affect the heat of the peppers, and the fluctuating heat can result in lower strength pepper sprays, which can fail to keep you safe. Now, I don't know about you, but when it comes to my personal safety, 70% is not good enough. I want my pepper spray to look like this, not like this. Unlike other brands, SABRE uses in-house high-performance liquid chromatography, or HPLC technology, which prevents variability and guarantees the heat level of its formula. In fact, not a single SABRE pepper spray is bottled until it meets SABRE's heat standards. All this to ensure that your pepper spray contains SABRE's maximum strength formula when you need it most. Oh, you've never heard of HPLC? Let's start at the beginning. The HPLC process separates the capsaicinoids, the heat-bearing and pain-producing component of the pepper spray, so they can be measured. First, the mixing department brings a sample of the pepper spray mixture to the HPLC lab. Then, the scientists prepare the sample for testing. From there, the sample is run through the HPLC machine, exposing the pepper particles to bright light, causing the capsaicinoids to glow. The brighter the glow, the hotter it is. The capsaicinoids show up as measurable peaks, allowing the scientists to tell whether the heat level meets SABRE's specifications. From there, the mixture is either approved to be put into production, or it's adjusted and placed back through the HPLC process until it meets SABRE's stringent heat standards. All this to help maximize your safety. To learn more about SABRE's analytical measures and their industry-leading safety products, check out sabreread.com. SABRE, make it safe.